Okay, taking a look at the driver assistance features, we start at the top. We have a forward-facing camera. And we come down to the front bottom. And we do have radar. Gonna have to switch a low light. And that is the radar unit. I'm gonna throw this out there and guess that they're probably using the Bosch sensor, same as Tesla. Now, they left it a little more open, kind of like the original model, classic front-end Model S. But they have a nice domed housing on it. Now, Tesla decided to go and place it behind the front bumper instead. And we're going to switch on night shot here. There we go. Oh, check that out. Night shot goes right through their cover. Okay. Wow. Is that?
Yeah.
That is huge. And that also looks like, see that? They have.
Yeah.
Tesla needs to do this. They have a heat defroster strip on the radar to keep the slush and snow off, Tesla. I know your radars heat up, but not like this. The radar is behind there. Hard to see with the reflection. But now, we're also going to look at the cameras. Now, this car does not have autopilot. It is much more restrictive. They have 360 bird's eye view. But it only does lane assist, lane keeping assist. It will not, I don't know a better way of putting it, but it will not do autopilot. It will not keep driving for you. It does have like traffic aware cruise control, which is about what you would expect. But it will not keep going for you. Like you're not supposed to, but in a Tesla, you take your hands off the wheel, it will keep going. Of course, until it nags you enough where it says you're not paying attention and then pulls you over or brings you to a stop. This will help you stay in your lane, but it will not go to that extent. They're much more restrictive. Traffic aware cruise control would work about what you would expect with traffic aware cruise control. You know, slow you down if the vehicle in front of you slows down, collision avoidance, about standard. Same with pretty much any of Audi's other vehicles. It does not use the side cameras for its lane keeping assist. There's a camera here. There we go. Got a camera there. Now those cameras, and then we got the trunk camera. Right there, backup camera. That's all for the bird's eye view and VR view, which you would see on my interview with Jacob.